Hey guys, so today I'm gonna show you how to do this look that I have going on in my eyes right now using just the chocolate bar. So if you have it, take it out and let's use it. So I'm gonna go ahead and prime my eyelids using the Urban Decay Primer Potion. Just tap it on. And I'm gonna use Max Paint Pot and Paint Trini as my base. Just tap it on, not too much. So with a fluffy brush like this, we're gonna go ahead and grab Salted Caramel and apply it as our transition color. I don't put a highlight color because I highlight using my Anastasia Beverly Hills. Thing, if you watch my eyebrow tutorial, you know what I'm talking about. So that's why I don't use a highlight, like a brow bone highlight. So if you want, you can go ahead and do that, but I'm not. Let's just blend it all together. Blend it. For the same fluffy brush, we're gonna go ahead and get Milk Chocolate and apply it on our crease. On our crease. You could use different brushes, but I like to kind of use one brush to almost do a whole look, but not really. I just really like this brush to do my transition color and on my crease, because I'm not trying to get a specific cut crease or anything. I'm just putting color in my crease. That's my jam in the back. Girl, said you hallelujah. Because Uptown Funk won't give it to you. Because Uptown Funk won't give it to you. Anyways, make sure to blend everything together. Now with a detailed brush like this one, go ahead and grab semi-sweet and put it on our outer crease. So now you want to apply this on your outer crease, kind of like in a V. Don't be afraid to cut. Don't be afraid to grab color. You see it's starting to form. And now with your fluffy brush, you're gonna go back and you're going to blend. Kinda gives you like a cat eye look. And now with your fluffy brush, you're gonna go ahead and grab some more of that semi-sweet that you grabbed with the detailed brush. And you're just gonna apply it on your outer crease like a V. The detailed brush is gonna give you kind of like that line. And then the fluffy brush, you're gonna blend it so it won't be so harsh. And you're gonna add some more color to the outer crease. I don't know if that makes sense, but it kind of did in my head. And then just keep adding color until you are satisfied. I'm gonna add a little bit more. With a big eyeshadow brush like this one, we're gonna go ahead and grab marzipan. We're gonna put this on our eyelid. With a little brush like this one, we're going to apply Champagne Truffle on the tear duct. Just to give it that little highlight. Again, with this little one, we're going to apply semi-sweet on our bottom lash. So, with semi-sweet, we're going to put some in our bottom lashes. Connect it to the outer corner. Grab a little bit more. So now I'm going to go ahead and curl my eyelashes and apply some mascara. This is my Maybelline mascara. I'm going to go ahead and apply these Startle lashes in number 42. If you guys want a tutorial on the eyelashes and how I apply them and eyeliner, all that good stuff, let me know. But I'm going to go ahead and do this off camera. Once you're done putting the eyelashes, the eyeliner, all that good stuff, you're going to realize if you need any more color or anything. I noticed that I want a little bit of more color under my eyelashes, so I'm gonna go back again with the semi-sweet color, which is this one right here. I feel like I need a little bit more darkness right there. If you really want it to be super, super dark, then you can go ahead and use this one right here, which would be, I think it's called Triple Fudge or something like that. But I'm gonna leave this one like this. I'm gonna go ahead and put some mascara on my lower lash. So yeah, this is the final look. What do you guys think? So I hope you guys liked this tutorial. If you did, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, comment down below what else you guys would want to see. More tutorials are coming of me using my Naked 3 palette and more of the chocolate bar. That chocolate bar smells so good. But yes, super simple, super cute. If you recreate this look, make sure to tag me on Instagram or use the hashtag Ashley Marlin for I can see you guys and interact with you guys. But yes, what I like about this look is the fact that you can use red lipstick, purple lipstick, pink lipstick, whatever lipstick you want, and it will go with it. No matter what color eyes you have, it will go with you. So get to it, homegirls, get to it. Let's do this. See you next time. Going up on Tuesday. Got your girl in the club and she chose, hey. On a Tuesday. Got your girl in the club and she chose, hey.